Guys, this is one video I really didn't want to make, but I do need to make it to explain where we've been and why there's not been any videos about. Lately I suffer from mental health, aka depression. I've just not been into making videos for YouTube. Not being into making editing videos. I'm just finding it hard to sort my head out. I've got to find a lot of demons, and I need to get my head sorted out. Mental health in men. Not a lot of men will talk about mental health. We'll keep it to themselves and build it up and stuff like that. It's, look man, if you suffer from mental health, please talk to someone. Sorry, I'm just finding it hard to make the video. It's something that men don't do, is talk about mental health. But believe me, you need to talk to someone. Been on to me doctor. I've been suffering from mental health for many years, and it's getting to that point now that my family's suffering, my kids are suffering, my friends are suffering, and it's getting that way now. I need to open up and talk about my problems, personal problems, things that happened in the past, and it needs to start coming out. It's hard to talk about mental health and what it can do. It's destroying, and I need to start thinking about my family, my friends, my kids. I'm at that time now that I am talking to my doctor. They gave me some numbers to ring that I can talk to and get me back on my feet. And if you do suffer from mental health, please go and talk to someone. If you know anyone who suffers from mental health or depression, just give them a ring, tell them that you love them, tell them that you're there for them, because the worst thing people can do is ignore someone who's got depression and mental health. But there is a lot of people out there that will help you. A lot of really nice people. I've got a lot of personal demons in my head I need to fight and sort out. So I do apologise for not producing videos to YouTube. I'm just not into making videos. I'm not into editing or anything, so I am getting better. I am talking about my problems. I'm talking about my mental health, and I will get better. So, on that note guys, I'm going to leave the video here. I hopefully will be making videos again. I just need to get my head sorted and get my health back to 100%. So on that note guys, we'll catch you on the next video. people do start opening up about mental health. Right guys, I'm going to leave there, and I'll talk to you on the next one. Bye for now.